it's like the courts already gave you a sentence, but it's almost like each guard and each warden or whatever the people are, they have their own sentence that they want to put on you to further marginalize you and disenfranchise you and take away your value and your worth. And I just wanted to say that that's the most important thing, that we stand here and we let the, we call our people that are incarcerated our members. Our incarcerated members know that we're here and we support them, and we stand behind them 100% in what they're doing. And I think that's very important, because in prison you could feel so alone and so left out. I mean, even if you have family and friends, you still feel so alone, because it's basically like they can do whatever they want to do with you while you're in there. So that's it.
Okay.